I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Had some sun earlier in the day, some high clouds spreading in as well, but temperatures got into the 20s. That is good as we're going to get for temperatures for the next week. There is a big surge of extremely cold air coming on down. So we had a couple of flurries and snow showers go through Omaha early in the morning that traversed Iowa and Illinois during the afternoon. Another little disturbance coming through Montana right here, so that'll be some more flurries possible late tonight and early in the day on Friday. And then another one of those coming through on Saturday morning, and then it opens the floodgates for the cold air. This process, according to the GFS American Computer Model, produces just over an inch of snow in Omaha, but 3-4 inches southern South Dakota into central portions of Iowa. The European Computer Model, also a little lighter here, but 2-4 inches of snow South Dakota into central portions of Iowa. Both of them have the storm track just a little tiny bit farther north of us, so a few more dustings of light snow. But nothing huge. But cold air coming on down is now agreed upon by our computer models, and it looks extreme for New Year's. 9 by around 4 or 5 a.m., a few flurries late night. Temperatures still drop to around 8 by 7 or 8 in the morning, with that chance of flurries in the morning on Friday. Mainly cloudy skies. Cold, but getting colder, down to 1 below 0 by Saturday morning. Pretty steady around 0 all day Saturday. 8 below Sunday morning, doesn't get back to 0 on Sunday. That's New Year's Eve. And then maybe as low as 19 or 20 below 0 on New Year's Day morning. Incredible cold weather coming. You can find the full 7-day on KETV.com.